أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون ختم الله على قلوبهم وعلى سمعهم وعلى أبصارهم غشاوة ولهم عذاب عظيم ومن الناس من يقول آمنا بالله وباليوم الآخر وما هم بمؤمنين يخادعون الله والذين آمنوا وما يخدعون إلا أنفسهم وما يشعرون في قلوبهم مرض فزادهم الله مرضا ولهم عذاب أليم بما كانوا يكذبون وإذا قيل لهم لا تفسدوا في الأرض قالوا إنما نحن مصلحون ألا إنهم هم المفسدون ولكن لا يشعرون وإذا قيل لهم آمنوا كما آمن الناس قالوا أنؤمن كما آمن السفهاء ألا إنهم هم السفهاء ولكن لا يعلمون وإذا لقوا الذين آمنوا قالوا آمنا وإذا خلوا إلى شياطينهم قالوا إنا معكم إنما نحن مستهزئون الله يستهزئ بهم ويمدهم في طغيانهم يعمهون أولئك الذين اشتروا الضلالة بالهدى فما ربحت تجارتهم وما كانوا مهتدين مثلهم كمثل الذي استوقد نارا فلما أضاءت ما حوله ذهب الله بنورهم وتركهم في ظلمات لا يبصرون صم بكم عمي فهم لا يرجعون أو كصيب من السماء فيه ظلمات ورعد وبرق يجعلون أصابعهم في آذانهم من الصواعق حذر الموت والله محيط بالكافرين يكاد البرق يخطف أبصارهم كلما أضاء لهم مشوا فيه وَإِذَا أَظْلَمَ عَلَيْهِمْ قَامُوا وَلَوْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ لَذَهَبَ بِسَمْعِهِمْ وَأَبْصَارِهِمْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ. Sadaqallahul Azeem. I was just recording, should have given the intro at the beginning of the video, but I just started recording. I was recording the beginning of, well, you heard it, the beginning of Baqarah in maqam bayati for one of my students. So we have this podcast app for the coaching students, and we do different examples. Sometimes it's pattern examples of different maqamat. Sometimes it's reading examples like this. So in this case, the sister who requested this, who's working on this, she's already done bayati. She's already gone through the pattern, different patterns for maqam bayati individually, right? So you work on a certain pattern like right, and then you work on implementing that. I mean, that's how we do it in our program. And then there's other patterns, right? So you work on the patterns individually, and then we implement the patterns, and then you get to like a point where now you're dealing with multiple patterns and you integrate them into reading. So that's this stage. So for this sister who's listening to this, she's already done the patterns and she's going to be working on implementation, right? So reading different passages and trying to put these different patterns to use in the reading, kind of like on the fly, basically reading a bayati. If you're listening to this and of course you haven't, you know, done bayati with me, or maybe you haven't taken any course and learned kind of the structure of maqamat and so on, then just enjoy it. Kind of start to build familiarity. Okay, just give it a name. Okay, this is maqam bayati. That's how that sounds like. And, you know, you start to listen to other clips. Oh, this one is also bayati. It also sounds similar to this. So you start to build up these, this kind of like feel for, okay, this is maqam bayati. And inshallah, one day I'd love to have you in one of our programs. And you can, you know, learn it a little bit more formally. Learn the structure of this bayati, the patterns going up, going down. It's fun. It's lots of fun. But jazakum al khairan for listening. If you enjoyed the video, then I would love if you could subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed. Or give us a heart, like. Like, I think it's a like on YouTube, which helps us, you know, it helps with YouTube, Instagram, all these kind of things. It helps you reach, right? Helps you reach other people, helps get your video out to more people who are interested in this kind of thing. So I appreciate it. Jazakum al khairan for your support. Take care. Assalamu alaikum.